Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2212, Pivot Table Search Bug. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Oh boy, today's question or comment or something is from Sam in Nashville. He says, hey, when you use search in a pivot table, it will cause a missing data in the refresh, right? And so what we're talking about here is we're talking about the date filters, the value filters, and search. All right, so first thing, let's take a look at the date filters. And I have to admit, I never really use these. So if I would ask for date filters of today. All right, so I'm recording this on May 9th, and that works great. The big question is, if I come back tomorrow and refresh that pivot table, will it change to 5/10? Is it remembering the concept of today? And I suppose we could test this. But I say we're going to look for date filters after, let's put 5/11, after 5/11, click OK, and we get 5/12 and 5/13. All right, beautiful. Now let's come back to the original data here, and we're going to change some stuff. I'm going to take this data from 5/8 and change it to be 5/14/18. So now that's after 5/11, right? So the big question is, and let's make it big so we can see it, 99999. If we come back here to the filter and now refresh the pivot table, it does. It picks up 5/14. So the date filter seems to remember what the setting was and reapply itself. But let's come here to the search filter. All right, now in the search filter, we're going to choose some word here like wand. All right, I'm going to search for anything that has wand in it. And I get reports wand, all right? That's beautiful. Now, here's what Sam says. Sam says the next day he gets more data, and I'll type here magic wand, and again, make this large, 99999, beautiful. And then Sam comes back to the pivot table and refreshes. Now, this pivot table in Sam's mind is set up to have anything with the word wand, and when he refreshes, doesn't work, all right? So Sam is pointing out that the search box, filters set up by the search box are not being remembered like values set up with the date filters, certainly. All right, now let's try it another way. Let's clear this filter, and this time we should have two things that say wand. So we'll say customer label filters contains the word wand, click OK. All right, and now we get reports wand and magic wand, beautiful. Let's come back to the original data, and I'll change something else. To Obi-Wan, and I know it's Obi-Wan, I know that, I'm just being funny. All right, we'll come back here to the search, and we'll refresh, and it does pick it up, all right? So that means that filters that we create with the label filters, or with the date filters, they seem to be remembered, and they work in a refresh, but if you try and use the search, it's really just kind of a one-time thing, and it doesn't, it's not going to remember, it's not going to redo this search when you refresh the data. So I guess Sam has a great point. Yeah, that seems to be buggy. I'm sure the Excel team would say, well, of course we would never do that, but let's just, if you were expecting the search to work, like these other things would work here, it is not going to work. So hey, thanks to Sam in Nashville for that awesome trick. This book, Mr. Excel Live, the 54 Greatest Tips of All Time, it covers pivot tables, although not this trick. I just learned that from Sam in Nashville, but it covers everything else. So click that I in the top right-hand corner. Oh, you know, now that I'm thinking about this a bit, I'm sure the Excel team's argument is going to be is that they added that search box just to make it easier for us to go through and choose and unchoose here, right? I'm sure that's what they're saying. For example, like when I chose wand in the filters, it doesn't bother to change this. Like everything is still checked, right? That line underneath between value filters and search, I bet that line is the Excel team saying, hey, this search box is completely separate from those filters. You shouldn't expect them to behave like the filters, and I don't know why I'm defending them. Let's wrap up. All right. Sam in Nashville, filtering a pivot table. If you use the date filters or label filters or value filters, Excel remembers the setting and will reapply the filter after a refresh. But if you're using the search box to filter, Excel will not reapply the search at a refresh. Instead, use the label filter for contains, for example. Now, hey, if you want to work along, download the workbook from today's video, visit that URL down there in the YouTube description. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.